This is my maid of honor, my dear friend Courtney Frame. This is my very good friend Diane Raspin. My very good friend and future cousin Cassie Manati. This is my future cousin Stephanie Sanders. My future cousin Adriana Richardson. My future cousin Melissa Mecca. My sister Susan, who is my matron of honor. My niece and goddaughter Emily Schneider. And my future cousin Desiree Mecca.
Take my flowers first. I really have to pee, so I'm watching how I'm walking. I don't care.
Okay. the lineup.
Go ahead.
Yeah, someone's gonna have to help with the tree.
Get a little cold if you're gonna say it's me. Here's your phone.
Thank you.
today to witness the marriage of Scott and Sarah. In a few moments, we're going to hear them make their vows, take each other for man and wife. And all this will take place in what we call the Mass or the Liturgy. And we always begin by calling upon the name of our God. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The Lord be with you. Let me pause for a moment about to mind our sins, our shortcomings, our failures, and we will ask God for mercy and forgiveness.
The Lord God said, "It is not good for the man to be alone. I will make a suitable partner for him." So the Lord God formed out of the ground the various wild animals and various birds of the air. And he brought them to man to see what he would call them. Whatever the man called each of them would be its name. The man gave names to all the cattle, all the birds of the air, and all the wild animals. But none proved to be the suitable partner for the man. So the Lord God cast a deep sleep on the man. And while he was asleep, he took out one of his ribs and closed up the place with flesh. The Lord God then built up into a woman the rib that he had taken from the man. When he brought her to the man said, "This one at last is bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. This one shall be called woman, for out of her, man, this one has been taken. This is why a man leaves his mother and father and clings to his wife, and the two of them become one body." The word of the Lord.
Responsorial Psalm. I will bless the Lord at all times.
I will bless the Lord at all times.
I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall ever be in my mouth. Let my soul glory in the Lord. The lowly will hear me and be glad.
I will bless the Lord at all times.
Glorify the Lord with me. Let us together extol his name. I sought the Lord and he answered me and delivered me from all my fears.
I will bless the Lord at all times.
Look to him that you may be radiant with joy, and your faces may not blush with shame. When the poor one called out, the Lord heard, and from all his distress he saved him.
I bless the Lord at all times.
The angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him and delivers them. Taste and see how good the Lord is. Bless the man who takes refuge in him.
Bless the Lord at all times.
A reading from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. Brothers and sisters, strive eagerly for the greatest spiritual gifts, but I shall show you a still more excellent way. If I speak in human and angelic tongues, but do not have love, I am a resounding gong or a clashing cymbal. And if I have the gift of prophecy and comprehend all mysteries and all knowledge, if I have all faith so as to move mountains, but do not have love, I am nothing. If I give away everything I own, and if I hand my body over so that I may boast, but I do not have love, I gain nothing. Love is patient, love is kind. It is not jealous, it is not pompous. It is not inflated, it is not rude. It does not seek its own interest. It is not quick-tempered, it does not brood over injury. It does not rejoice over wrongdoing, but rejoices with the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails. The word of the Lord.
Thank you.
present to account before God and his people. I, Scott, take you, Sarah.
I, Scott, take you, Sarah.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you
in good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
Sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Sarah, take you, Scott.
I, Sarah, take you, Scott.
Be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad.
I promise to be true to you.
In sickness and in
health,
I will love you and honor you all the days of my life. May the Lord bless these rings that you give to each other as a sign of your love for God. Amen. Sarah, give me this ring.
Sarah, take this ring
as a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Scott.
Scott.
Take this ring.
Take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
The Son,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
strength which comes from the gospel, so that they may be witnesses of Christ with others, blessed with children, and helpful.